Oh man. Oh, my head.
Gray, what are you doing? You look like an idiot.
I was just nap. Oh my gosh, what the? Where am I?
Some things never change. See ya, Gray.
Where's my wallet? What did I do last night? Maybe Bearfield will know. Yo, man, have you seen my wallet? What happened last night?
Oh, man, but I remember how you got a tattoo last night. Damn, you must have had a lot to drink. Last night you said to anybody who was listening that you would get a UT tattoo on your face if you lost to me and Mahop at beer pong.
What? No way!
We didn't think you would until Mahop called you out for being a pansy and not being a man of your word. Next thing we knew, you were on the way to the tattoo parlor.
Shit. Well, I still need to find my wallet. Who else was I hanging out with last night?
You were hanging out with DJ after you got your tattoo. You should ask him.
Alright, thanks, man. And yeah, in the future, don't let me get a ridiculous tattoo on my face, asshole.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 My music's so loud.
DJ, where's my wallet? I woke up on the quad this morning with no memory of anything last night.
Aw, man, what a night. I don't know where your wallet is, but I still can't believe you won that trophy.
How did I get the trophy? I have no memory of winning anything or...
You seriously don't remember? After you got the tattoo on your face, you went next door and entered into a bowling competition.
I don't even know how to bowl.
Well, you bowled a 300, most ridiculous thing I've ever seen.
I don't believe this. I have to find my wallet. I had something really important in there.
Good luck finding your wallet, man.
Hello, thanks for calling Hooters. Can I take your order?
Yeah, hi, this is Gray. Any idea why...
You again. Hey guys, it's Gray. Don't tell me you're ready for more wings. I still can't believe you bought out the entire restaurant last night.
I did? Any idea where my wallet is?
Yeah, some girl picked it up for you today. Said she was your girlfriend. I think it was the same girl you threw a milkshake at last night.
No way. I might have to kill her.
So you want...
Liza, how could you not tell me that you had my wallet when I saw you this morning?
Sorry, I needed time to buy myself an apology present from you for what you did last night. Here you go. See you later.
Damn. Man, I really need to find a different way to spend my Friday nights.